Guys, you're welcome again to my YouTube channel. My name is Judith and you're watching J-Mystics tutorial. So today we'll be learning how to cut our corn peplum. So today we'll be learning how to cut our corn peplum. And before we proceed, please, if you've not subscribed to this channel, please do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Please, I beg you, subscribe and like the video. Thank you. Okay, this is the pattern paper I'll be using for this illustration today. And for your, so I'll be folding my fabric into two. Remember that the total, what we have now is 40. That is our waist 30. Our waist 33. Our zip allowance 2, that is 35, plus the allowance that we'll be adding for the joining of the corns, 5 inches, that is 5 inches, that is 30, that is 40. Now since we'll be cutting 10 corns, we'll be dividing that 40 by 10, and that will give us 4. That will give us 4 inches. Now folding the fabric into two. Folding the fabric into two, we'll be dividing, we'll be using 2 inches. So when you open it, it becomes 4 inches. Okay, that is for our waist. These are our 2 inches. 2 inches here. Okay, and then the length of this comb, we'll be using 11 inches. So how wide you want the down to be depends on you. I'll be using 14 inches. Divide by 2, that will be giving me, that will be 7 inches. And these are 7 inches. Sorry, the 7 inches will be on, will be here. That is where we have our 12 inches. Okay, so what you are going to do next is you use your ruler from this waist, you bring it down to meet this 7 inches. Meet our 7 inches. Okay, hope you can see it clearly. So the next step for you to get that curve, you come in, you go up by 2 inches. You go up by 2 inches. Okay, you go up by 2 inches. Hope you can see it clearly. Then you do a gentle curve here, a gentle curve. Nice way to have your that perfect okay. So the next step now, we are going to cut this way. Alright, and this is and this is our cone. This is it. Can you see it? These are cone. Then you can place this on your fabric and cut out the remaining 9 and cut out the your cone, your 10 cones. So this is it. Very simple steps, very easy. All right, guys. Alright guys, thanks for watching this video to the end. God bless you, and please, if you've not subscribed, please subscribe to this channel, please. And do not forget to share the video, press the like button, and God bless you. Thank you, until we meet again. Remain blessed.